Dr. Heald and Professor Snyder for teaching me for the past 4 years it is now. It's really been a great experience growing with them and studying music for a change. I also want to say a few words about the pieces. So all the pieces on this program are kind of linked together by the fact that they're all written for a violinist friend of the composer. So the Brahms concerto, which you'll hear last, was written for his friend Josef Joachim, who is a contemporary violinist in Brahms' time. He wrote the cadenza and helped Brahms write the violin part to be kind of idiomatic and normal. And the first piece you heard by Azai was a part of 6 pieces, which are each dedicated to a contemporary violinist of Azai's time. He himself was a violinist, and he composed a bunch of really virtuosic pieces. The one that you heard was for George Enescu. And then this one you're about to hear was written by Franck for his friend Azai, the violinist, as a wedding present. And I don't know how stressful you think wedding days are, but he got the music on his wedding day and decided to premiere it that day. But if you can tell from the difficulty of the first piece, he probably had no problem doing so. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the rest of the music on this program.
Thank you.